I met her in Louisiana, and her name was Sweet Susanna. And I've never seen no one so pretty before. She took me home, put me on the floor. She had a big bed and a big heart too. And we had so much time, we didn't know what to do. And she asked if I could stay for a day or two. Well, we drove to old Ocala, where we met a friendly fella. Sold us coffee and a slice of bread. And we both fell in love with the eyes in his head. We decided drive on south. We wanted to see what everybody was talking about. Well, we didn't see no gators, but we still had fun. Walking around, talking to everyone. Well, then it was time to drive on home. We each needed some time to live lives of our own. And where she is now, I do not know. My sweet Susanna.